doesn't have enough water in the heat, it'll start to die, and we do not want it. But other than that, this experience has been wonderful. Not just hanging out in the park, hanging out with my friends, but hanging out with my friends in the community and making our community a better place. And that's what it's really all about.
Why so important to do that?
Planting trees and watering them and planting plants and flowers is important. The trees give us oxygen and it helps with the asthma rates. And the plants makes it look nice and shows that we are doing something to make a difference in this community. And it's wonderful how we started with maybe 3 people, now we have 30. So even if we have a little bit, maybe 2 weeks later, we have more, 2 weeks later, more and more. And that's wonderful since everybody's in the community and they're all joining. That way we can make our community a better place.
What do you tell your friends when you do that on
the Well, first, they thought I was a little crazy. It's out of the ordinary for them. But I told them, try it. It's something new, and it will probably help you understand. They came out, one or two of them came out, and they liked it. One is actually here today. And they said it was very interesting, and they want to come out more. I was like, see, that's what I'm told. People, you just can't knock it until you try it. Don't judge a book by its cover. You always got to try something new, all the time. If it's food, planning, working on something, always try something
new.
I am Isaias Vega, and I am 14 years old. I-S-A-I-A-S-V-E-G-A. I live on Virginia Avenue. This is Getting Involved, Virginia Avenue.